Lizette from Trustco Properties, and she's going to talk about lease time. Welcome. How do I go about getting the information if I'm interested in purchasing or just to go and view it at least? Now, explain to us.
Okay. Well, Dirkas, the first thing the client should do is they will request for the availability list. Once they receive the availability list from me, they have to go to Elisa 9 and identify the plot that they are interested in. We can unfortunately not select the plot for the client. They have to do it themselves. We work on a first-come, first-served basis. So once they've identified the plot, they have to notify me of which plot they are interested in.
Mm-hmm.
So if the plot is still available, I would request their payslips, ID, marriage certificate if they're married, ANC agreement if they're married with conditions, and 3 months bank statement. So if they have a pre-approval from the bank, then they don't have to give their payslips and the three-month bank statements. Yes.
Yeah.
So with a deposit of 5,000, we will then complete the deed of sale. Mm-hmm. The clients have the option to purchase a plot, just the plot, but they have to develop on a later stage. They have 2 years to develop on the plot. And they also have the plot and plan option. They can select plot and plans from us. We have a few designs that they can select from. They can contact me at 0811-428785 or send me an email at lizettes@tgh.na. Our viewers can also like our pages, our Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram, as well as subscribe to our YouTube page.